New tonight, an arrest has been made in a random attack on the Upper West Side that caught the attention of the nation. The victim was actor Rick Moranis. Security video shows a man walk past Moranis early last month and punch him in the head, knocking the actor to the ground. This was on Central Park West near West 70th Street. Police released a picture of the suspect and offered a reward. We're told that man was arrested today, thanks to an NYPD transit sergeant who spotted the suspect.